Hello and welcome back to another quick gameplay slash commentary. I'm your boy, it's Gyro, the console scrub himself. We're going to be playing on Operation Metro for some TDM. I think I'm running the M27 IAR, but we're running to get that PKP Pecheneg assignment for that stupid ass camo that we really need on the gun that already has one camo. Great job, Dice, on some fail-ass assignments and fail-ass camos. But anyways, it was kind of infuriating for me to get these 25 kills with the Claymores, even though I have over 500 and my mastery star on Claymores. That's right, I got 500 kills on Claymores, and what? Only in, like, TDM, and I would say maybe a little bit in Rush, but I'm not a big Rush player, as you guys can see from my channel here. I played a little bit, but not much. But so for the Pecheneg specialist assignment to get the Pecheneg tactical camo, which is like a desert camo for the PKP, you're gonna need 100 kills with it, destroy 25 vehicles with C4, and 25 kills with the M18 Claymore. Now, the 100 kills with the PKP really didn't bother me all too much, other than I had to use this gun again after using it for the last premium dog tag assignments, you know. So it wasn't all that bad, other than, you know, I've already got 500 kills on this gun and would rather be using a gun that I don't have a mastery star on. The destroying the 25 vehicles wasn't all that hard for me. I pretty much just jihad jeep the shit out of people, along with I would say a lot of people do not run proximity on their tanks whatsoever, so it makes it just so easy to run up on people and C4 their vehicles because you have no proximity. I run proximity on my light tanks, on my heavy tanks, and also on the mobile AAs, because I like to know whenever someone wants to come up and try to place some C4 on my shit, because I tell them deny. But I want you guys to comment below and tell me which assignment was the hardest for you all to complete. I would say that this one was probably the hardest for me. I still had to complete the only for the dedicated. I still need I think like 140 or 240 more kills with my engineer kit. I really don't play with the engineer kit except for in Rush or Conquest. I refuse to use my engineer kit in TDM, and that's just a personal preference of mine. But commentary is coming to just about in. I hope y'all enjoyed this awesome newbie Claymore gameplay. Look at these fucking noobs. Just stop running in. Goddamn noobs. Thanks for the assignment, bitches. If you guys enjoyed, then be sure to click that like button and comment below, because I want to hear which was the hardest assignment for you all to complete. Peace.